Zion, forth from these hills, from back in the times when the world fell. We go abundant before it was us. Real grass used to grow. And if before in the pits I would be a mining I'd go, but the times they change, time runs free, and my mining plan I'll never be. He knows he can be who he wants to be, for he feels no pain. Mining blood runs through his veins. And if he would be bold 100 years before, in the pits he would be a mining he'd go. But the times they change. Time runs free, and a mining man I'll never do. No, a mining man I'll never be. Thank you. Yeah, I'm Josh Evans. Hang on. I'm from Perth in the Rhondda, and I'm sorry for messing up the start of life. You all having a good day? Yeah? Okay, a couple of knocks. These are all my own songs. Hope you enjoy. This one's called Metaphor. Walking down the street in Britannia, following forefathers' footsteps on the hill. Well, they won't be around for too long, for they're all washed away in the rain. Remember the words that he spoke to me in a violent cacophony. Still that sulfur smell lingers by my nose of the gunpowder on his clothes. What when the tide rolls out but never comes back again? I'd run the hills, but I live in them. And oh, when it's wearing thin, the fabric of life is just a metaphor, just a metaphor. Ever since each night I tread with caution, following lights through the fog. But every now and then I hear the slip of souls on the concrete, and my confidence is gone. He came to me in a dream the other night, filling my slumber with darkness and fright. And then a crack of red lightning, and he was gone, leaving me with this song. What happens when the tide rolls out but never comes back again? I run the hills, but I live in the man. Oh, wearing them, the very fabric of tide rolls out, but never comes back again. I'd run the hills, but I live in them. Oh, when it's wearing them, the fabric of life is just a metaphor. With instead. It's not a Billy Bragg song. I'm sure you will be pleased to hear. So there's this myth surrounding Saints with instead. I'm not going to go into it because I'm not going to waste that much time. So sick of this song. It's been beating on my head now for over a week. So dry, I can barely speak. And the train track boys, the bubblegum girls are sitting on the bridge. They got the tops off and they're turning a shade of pink. But I hope for backwards into the dream. But they should sing.
Thank you.
If you didn't enjoy that one, you would like this one. So it's called Barricade. We've been taking down the barricade since the day we were born. The scraps out of the shelter which protects you from the storm. You built it from rubble groaning by troubled tides of the past. Bound it together fast, it was built to last. Bring down your walls, let the water flow over you. Bring down your walls, it gets so bright through. Let the light and see the picture fall, and then you realize you don't need shelter from the storm. Begins to fly as the winds, they start to blow. You'd always been prepared before, but this one took you by surprise. You've seen sprinkles and such showers, despite the skies. Bring down the walls, let the water flow over you. Bring down the walls, it's so bright through. You go, then you realize you don't need shelter from the storm. We've been taking down the barricade, stone by stone. The scraps of your shelter from which we built a. Navigating troubles, uncomfortable tides, we run the seas. Bound to the wind, by the love we crave, we sail with ease. Bring down the walls, let the water flow over you. Bring down the walls, it's so bright through. Let the light and see the picture above, and then you realize you don't need shelter from this storm. Last song. About travelling on trains. Anybody else got you on a train today? No? Okay, so you won't know the pain that I go through every time I get on a train by Arriva Trains Wales. You will at the end of this song, I'm sure. So it's called Three More Years. It's going to be my first single. I don't know if it's going to be released yet, but yeah. Hope you enjoy. When I think of all the time I spent sitting on trains, the songs always hurts being pulled out of my brain. What could I have done with these precious minutes? Sat in silent solitude, thinking of nothing next. A 45-minute journey, there and back, makes 1.5 hours of production life. Could have scanned 100 pages of a useful book and took what I'd read, learnt how to cook. I could watch a short film or an episode of Sherlock, or save myself some money by darning my socks. But then I get nothing at Christmas, so says you're right, but thinking of nothingness. I can't imagine doing this for 3 more years. Just the very thought is bringing me to tears. I never thought commuting would be such a chore. Now I'm wondering what the hell I'm doing this for. One and a half hours, 5 days a week, makes 7.5 of life being bleak. Instead I could have took a plane to the islands of Crete, sipping some homemade rosé, living like a Greek. By the end of the month, I've clocked up 30 hours of staring out of train windows, admiring the flowers. That's a day and a quarter of my life wasted. Could have died, man. Could have dehydrated, yeah. Imagine doing this for 3 more years. Just the very thought is bringing me to tears. Never thought commuting would be such a chore. Now I'm wondering what the hell I'm doing this for, yeah. If all the world leaders could catch trains together, the world would be much brighter, man, be so much better. They'd have so much time to discuss world peace or cheaper train fares. At the very least, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm glad you do
it.
Just very low, bringing me to tears. Never thought commuting would be such a chore. Now I'm wondering what the hell I'm doing this for. What am I doing this for? Just as well, that was the end, because I broke a string anyway. Hope you stick around and enjoy the rest of the great musicians and people that play, because they are probably much better than me. Have a good day.
Strings. If I have my guitar with me, this would make sense. But we had a bit of a pickle and it's broken and I've not been able to get it fixed, so should have my guitar with me, really. We're going to do a little set for you, mix of originals and covers, so we're going to start with Harry Waves' original song.
Get your back.
things up a bit now. This is called Forget You.
Doctor! embracing those moments, those darkest moments of death, and being able to move on and find ways in which he could cope with the depression of the loss of his wife, and he wanted to help others as well. And it was all revolved around the Greek word logos, which means meaning. And this next song is called Logos. I hope you enjoy.
Through the times that I suffered pain, I still my life could not ever be the same. Cold darkness over me in the time that struggle to find meaning in light. Embers gazed on me. This hopeless pain, you have meaning, and I feel this way, 'cause you have meaning. Your voice came to me in a dream, in the soft white haze, said to me, I never left your side. This hopeless pain, you have meaning,
This is going to be my last piece, and this is a jazz standard, to which I'm going to try and do as many things that are impossible with the acoustic guitar as possible and see what happens. It's called jazz for a reason. This track's called Blue Potter. You'll probably recognize it from countless films. Thank you for staying by and listening, and thank you for Hugh for putting this on as well. It's been a great privilege to come back from Surrey and play this wonderful, wonderful venue. Millennium Centre is gorgeous. There needs to be more venues like it, doesn't there, Hugh? Right, let's hope this works. enjoy the rest of your lovely day.
Thank you. Some of these songs are mine, some of them aren't. Obviously wasn't. I'm borrowing others. This is a song. God had a name,
be would you call it sense of fate if you were faced with him and all his glory? Would you ask if you had just one question? Yeah, God, he is great. Is good, yeah, 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 yeah. And what if God was one of us, just as loved like one of us, and just a stranger on the bus trying to make his way home? God had a face, would it look like, and what you wanna see? You see a man that you would have to believe that things like heaven and Jesus and the saints and all the prophets, yeah, yeah. God, he is good, yeah. Back up to heaven, oh no. Nobody called on the phone. Except for the broken throne. God, he is good, yeah. God, he is great, yeah. Yeah, yeah. What if God was one of us? And just as loved like one of us. And just a stranger on the bus trying to make his way. Back up to heaven, oh no. Nobody called on the phone. It's like a holy rolling stone. It's like a holy rolling stone.
Okay, this is a song of mine. It's called Talking.
Stand up for yourself, you're always gonna lose. I could throw this all away, might be in here now. I wanna change the scene. So maybe we'll just stay just who we are, how we've always been. Yes, I can listen to you talking. You're talking about them. And how about some talking? We should do some talking about you and I every now and then. Everyone can see it isn't hard to know the way you looked at me. And I was braver, you know, cause I'd risk it all that we have to see where it might go. But I throw this song away, I'm just being greedy now. I wanna change the scene. Maybe we should stay just who we are, how we've always been. Oh, cause I will listen. Yes, I will listen to you talking. You're talking about them. Yes, I will listen.
I've been Richard Federal. Please look me up online and all that. Thank you.
Yeah, I know, hallelujah, I just love her so.